Sharon, name something a smuggler hides things in.
His rectal canal. Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer, Mom. Good answer.
Sharon, God, wasn't expecting that from you. That's kind of frightening to me, but the back of it in your rectum!